Oh, yes, what a nice Halloween. I'm sure nothing bad could happen.
No!
Oh, boy. Fuzzy, what happened?
The penguin got dead last in the mob vote!
Ouch, I could see why that would sting a penguin like you. Guys, there's been ready for- Whoa, why is Fuzzy in full meltdown? Long story short, mob vote. Yeah, those things are awful. Anyways, dinner's been ready for 10 minutes now. Let's go eat. Enjoy your dinner, Yara. And enjoy your dinner, Betsy.
Thank you, Henry.
Well, let's eat. Yes, my plan is complete.
So that's what happened to Betsy?
Yeah, that's at least the only possibility that I can think of.
Yara, I was horrible watching it all happen. So good.
I couldn't imagine what it was like for him. I don't know, Yara. Stay back. I can feel myself getting more and more bloodthirsty by the second. Betsy!
Oh, I can see how that would sting a parrot like you.
Huh? What does that have anything? Forget it. Let's find a way to take down. If it isn't the parrot and penguin duo. Looks like I'm gonna be having dinner tonight.
Where did the blood come from?
Oh, from the turkey. That was great, by the way.
Run!
Get back here.
Oh, okay.
Fuzzy!
Right, sorry.
They haven't seen anything yet.
Phew, thank goodness I got away from Betsy. I wonder where Yara is, though.
Oi, Fuzzy, how's it going, lad?
How could you be so cheery at a time like this?
Yeah, fair enough. Now that I think about it, what's Betsy at?
Yeah, let's start running. He's probably somewhere nearby.
Well, he's not wrong. Phew, there you are, Fuzzy. I'm looking all over for you.
Oh, hi, Yara. Wait, weren't you just behind me?
Oh, no, I was just... Wait, what? Well, what is happening?
So, which one of you is the real Yara?
I am.
I can't believe it came to this. Both of you, eat the bread!
Huh? Okay.
Yum, I love the extra garlic you included in the bread.
Garlic?
Very good bread, Fuzzy.
The jig is up. I'll be having dinner tonight, lads.
You're right. Here you go!
Ha, complete miss.
Ah, get your hands off of me, you jerk!
Nope, I'm not done with you just yet. So, Yara, now you choose. You or Fuzzy? I choose you! Fuzzy, are you alright?
Ow! Yeah, I'm good.
Well, that's good.
Ow!
Whoa, I feel less evil.
Well, that's good. So, how did that happen?
Well, I'm guessing that it was something in the turkey.
Okay, so then Henry was responsible for all this.
Guys, I did it. It was an accident. I gave you my turkey on accident, and I bit into mine to see how it tasted to see if they were ready. I'm sorry, Betsy.
Wait, then what was that? Yes, my complaint is complete BS familiar.
Remember, Fuzzy? That was just my prediction of what happened. It wasn't fully concrete.
Oh, yeah. My bad.
Well, hey, if it was truly an accident, then I forgive him.
And so do I. So, what do we do now?
Let's just forget that this ever happened.
Agreed.
Spooky, scary skeletons that shiver down your spine. I'm gonna eat your bones and your liver will be mine.
Haha, scared you, didn't I?
No, but seriously, to everyone who can hear me right now, have a nice Halloween.
I hope you enjoy it. Have a fun time.
Peace.